All right, you guys, it's time for that on foot. Again, I'm in my basement this time, so this might be the new spot for the reviews because my husband can't interrupt them as much no more. You know, I got to have my shoehorn. Here we go. Let's see. I keep my stuff as dead lace, dead stock as possible, so I ain't touched anything. Haven't touched the laces. Let's see if I can get my foot in these boys. It's snuggish. It's a little snuggly. There we go. These are comfortable though. I mean, to me, not as quite as comfortable as the 7s and the 10s. But so far, this is my first thoughts. First pair of 9s ever put on my feet. So, you know, might be a minute before I... What's up? There we go. My shoehorn jacked up my... shoe. There we go. That's better. Feels good. Not bad, actually. Pretty comfortable. Pull these boys up in the back. Pull these boys up in the front. Not bad. Not bad. Did not have to unlace them. Fit is perfect. Again, 4.5. I'm a 6 and 6.5 in women's, but I'm doing 4.5 in kids, and these feel good, man. Take a look at that outsole at 23. Nice booty. Nice booty. Bam. There we go. Hope y'all like them. I do. I just heard my husband come in, so he about to wreck my review again. That's it. Hit the thumbs up. Bye, y'all.